the Dolphins and Bengals return to the scene of last December's epic overtime shootout for a rematch between Brian Flores' Dolphins and Zach Taylor's Bengals. Both head coaches are in their second season and have either matched or surpassed the win totals from their rookie campaigns. Here is injury report for Week 13. Miami Dolphins quarterback Tua Tagovailoa was limited in practice Wednesday, wearing black tape around his left wrist and lower part of his left thumb. He missed Week 12 after jamming his thumb in practice. Wide receiver running back Malcolm Perry chest and running back DeAndre Washington hamstring did not practice Wednesday. Offensive guard Solomon Kinley foot and running back Salvin Ahmed shoulder were limited in Miami's Wednesday practice. Miami Dolphins Week 13 roster. The Dolphins promoted defensive tackle Benito Jones to the active roster. Jones has played in 4 games for the Dolphins in 2020, recording 2 tackles, 1 solo. He spent the rest of the season on Miami's practice squad. He originally entered the NFL as an undrafted college free agent with the Dolphins on April 29, 2020. Jones was a 4-year letterman 2016-19 and 3-year starter at Mississippi. He earned second-team All-SEC honors as a senior in 2019. The Miami Dolphins today announced they have elevated quarterback Reed Sinnott to the active roster for Sunday's Game 2. The Dolphins' defensive backfield has been sterling all season. Miami's top 5 defensive backs in snaps played, Xavien Howard, Byron Jones, Nick Needham, Eric Rowe and Bobby McCain, have a collective passer rating against of only 71.2.